Go on, get in there.
What is it, BD?
Boggling. There must be a nest around here somewhere.
Hurry up, buddy.
Check it out.
Come on out, buddy.
Making a new friend.
Yeah.
BD. What is it? Let's go!
Job done. You always find good things. Need to know, don't you? What is it, BD? Something interesting? I think this is your strength. Nothing stops you. Want to see inside? Have fun in there? Won't be locked for long. Cordova's repair kit. He hoped someone would pick up his trail, but left BD-1 to guide them.
Buddy, over here!
I flew with all haste to Coruscant and presented my findings to the Council.
So what'd you find? This hilt belonged to Cordova. Feels weird to say about someone I've never met, but it's kind of comforting. I agree. This place is special. I'm taking this hilt with us. Hey, buddy.
see you over there. It's nothing. Oh, you're in trouble. You're going down. Time to die.
So what'd you find? Come on, buddy. Hey, Seer. Do you have a favorite memory with Cordova?
Our holo chess games. Cordova was so absorbed in his research, I basically trained myself. But he always had time for a round of holo chess.
Did you ever win?
We'd go back and forth. Our approaches were completely different. Just when you thought you were winning, surprise.
Sounds like you learned a lot from each other.
In our own ways, we did.
Good catch, BD. This is really gonna help us. was Cordova's. He was troubled by endless war, determined that the Jedi were making a mistake and what he was doing here was more important. Cordova was here. He felt alone, missing his Padawan. They're incredibly old. Can't tell much from them. Ancient burial site. Yeah. Good job, BD. This is gonna sound strange, but I think it's the Astrium. The closer we get to the vault, the stronger it feels. Careful, buddy. We still don't know how this thing works.